I have faith that I'm gonna make top five for sure. You know, no, let me say, I have faith that I'm gonna win this, okay? I'm gonna be a millionaire in a month, y'all. A millionaire in a month. And then I'm, you know what I'm saying? I'm making dreams come true for me, my family, and my friends, okay?
All right.
What's good, YouTube? Today is the day. On stream today, I'm gonna find out if I make FaZe top 20. And with me, I have my friends here too, are on the way.
Big
we have
FaZe Pink on the way. You know what time it is? Hey,
he's pink.
Oh. Yeah. Wait, maybe I shouldn't be holding a baby while I do this.
Come on, man. What's up, my boy? I know, bro. Hold up. I see some similarity.
Alright, y'all, so as y'all know, Liz made FaZe top 20, and I have a little special gift for her. She don't know about it yet, so we're about to bring her in her room. This is like a little like thank you gift for her making top 20 before she leaves tomorrow. Honestly, I really hope she don't cry, because she cried, that big one made me cry. I don't know, I got a room. But I made this last night for her, and I was gonna send it to her, but I'm gonna show her in person in the video and see how she reacts to it.
You good? You good? You good? Okay, here we go. Keep walking.
I'm gonna hit something.
No, no, it's okay. You're fine. It was just the cord. It's just the cord. We're good. We're good, Liz. We good. Hold on. I promise you good.
Are you good? Sure.
Yeah. We're gonna turn. It's okay. I promise.
Hey.
No, it's okay. Keep your
I'm not far on your
no,
man,
you're good. No, it's good. See, that's DJ.
Who's holding me? This
We're safe. Yeah, it's DJ. It's DJ. Look at that. No, just, you're fine. You're touching carpet.
I know there's
touching carpet.
Here.
That's okay. There you go. All
right. So keep your eyes closed. Still.
Eyes closed.
Hold on.
Turn around.
You can just sit down.
Sit down. It's a nice bed. It's very comfortable.
Sit down. Yeah. You come in here, Josh.
Okay.
Close the door.
Yes, Erski.
All right.
Keep your eyes closed.
You could. So hold on. Let me look at you first. So look at me before you look at anything. So look at me. Open your eyes, babe.
I'm scared.
No, babe. Open your eyes, babe.
No, I'm scared. You've been letting me play. What if you spray fart spray, man?
No, it's no fart spray. DJ would have told you it was fart spray. It's no fart spray.
Fart spray is crazy.
So look, open your eyes. I'm not. There's nothing bad. All right, so. So for you making FaZe 20, I made a little special video for you last night. That's why I was up late. When I told you I was up late, I made you a little special video, and this is the video right here.
Welcome to the channel.
We're here.
Oh. Yeah, I know. Welcome to Carlos's Dumb High channel.
Bro, chill. I'm not doing that shit. Oh. I'm not doing this
Where's
shit.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it.
By the way, Carlos just got affiliate. We all got him affiliate, y'all. Thank you guys so much for helping out my brother. Like, I really appreciate it. As my bro, and I'm so proud of him. He's been wanting to be a streamer for so long.
Dog. Hey, Ben, stop crying, man. My eyes getting watery, Ben. I said that, Ben. Don't cry, Ben.
For real, Ben. You changed my life already more than anything else, honestly. Like, I really didn't feel like I had a chance in making it streaming and YouTube and stuff like that. And you already changed my life tremendously by the stuff you did. Even you putting me on Connection and stuff like that, honestly, you already changed my life tremendously. And I can't thank you enough for everything you already did for me. So just making that short little video for you last night's appreciation. I'm going to miss you while you're gone, for sure. You know we always hang out. I'm going to miss you. But I know you're going to make me proud over there in L.A.
Bring home that dub.
So I just wanted to give a big thank you to all of my friends, all of my family, anybody and everybody who's had even an inkling of support to get me to this point. I did it, you guys. I'm here in LA. I'm very grateful. And soon we're going to see if FaZe Pink is a reality.